terrorists didn't even care. They thought I was lying.
Okay, maybe this will help. Uh-huh. Okay, so that... Now I get it. That wasn't the health bar, that was the... Cyborg bar.
I thought I was going to starve to death.
I'm still gonna leave this one for later. But now I can save. Back, back. So apparently doing stuff in the underground.
No, sir, forget about the NSF. Most of those old forts have a bolt hole. Those boys will be long gone out of side tunnel by now.
Probably.
Somebody kill me! Anybody!
What happens if I do kill you?
Somebody kill me! Anymore!
Well... I don't know about that. No.
Somebody kill me! Anybody?
You know, if I find a cure in like the next time period, then well, you could wait out until that. Using the light is what's eating the cyborg powers. Cyborgometer. It's just something downstairs. Okay, let's go one level lower now. Yeah, it could be that it's the light. Manual save here. Okay, I think the flamethrower is gone. Or at least one of them.
I saw somebody. Take him out.
I wanted to use the stealth pistol. Load. Yeah, much better. Okay. there's two civilians over there, and then there are these guys over here.
Huh? Take it back.
Whoa! Wait, so there is still somebody behind me, or isn't there? Right, I'm gonna have to explore more. Or maybe they booped some traps. Can I step in here, or is it gonna be painful? Oh, now I get it. He's still got that flamethrower. Okay. Wait, are these like explosives, or are they here for recreation? Recreational use.
I'm with you, Natco. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you to be ready to run on board.
You could not stand in my line of sight. No, don't put it away. Or actually, yeah, do put it away. Pause the pistols.
Good work. The hostages will be all right. Now get back to Castle Clinton and help Agent Navarre locate the Barrel of Ambrosia.
Yeah. Do that. Okay, manual save. Again. First, I collect my doodad. And then we will see about the rest. Whee! Lockpicks make me giddy. Anyway, might as well do a thorough job.
You saved my life!
Thorough job. Cleaning it up.
They were gonna blow the whole place up! Us? Them? Everything!
Exits as well, I mean, entrances, whatever. Okay, so this one leads over there.